Easter is a time where many traditions are observed in the Eastern Orthodox Church. On Saturday, Cosmos Philly visited two churches that celebrated one tradition, the resurrection of Christ. At St. Demetrios Greek Orthodox Church in Upper Darby, the first resurrection took place with a tradition rarely seen. Father Nectarios of St. Demetrios tells us of the history of this tradition.
Good morning, Kali Anastasi. Today, here at St. Demetrios and in the Greek Orthodox churches around the world, we celebrated what has become known as the Proti Anastasi, the first resurrection service. It is called so because of one of the hymns that we chant, Anasta O Theos, arise, O God, which we saw today when I was throwing the flowers around, the bells ringing, and the people banging on pots and pans, symbolizing the noise that was made as Christ descended into Hades, bursting the gates of hell, granting life to those who were in the tomb, and granting eternal life to each of us. I wish to everyone, Kali Anastasi, Chronia Pola, Kalo Paradiso.
Later that evening, Cosmos Philly reported on the evening's second resurrection of Christ from St. Thomas Greek Orthodox Church in Cherry Hill, New Jersey.
Oh! Xristos Anesti.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.
Christ is risen.
Truly is risen.
Christ is risen.
Truly is risen.
Christ is risen.
Truly is risen.
Η αγάπη του Χριστού να είναι πάντοτε μαζί σας. Χριστός Ανέστη.
Αληθώς Ανέστη.